Kansas State's still going to play football, and we're still going to play Power 5 football, and we're going to have a great schedule, and I'll let the people that are above me figure out how that's all going to happen. I don't think it's going to happen very quickly. I think this is something that all of us in the profession as coaches saw coming probably 3 years ago, even 5 years ago I saw it coming, that there's going to be some drastic changes in the landscape of college football over the next 3 to 5 years, but it doesn't happen overnight. And so, you know, we've told our players, you know, many of our players probably won't even see the effect of it, to be honest with you. I don't know how long Oklahoma and Texas are going to play, if they play for 1 year or 4 years, I don't know. But and we've told recruits that same thing. We're going to play Power 5 football. We're going to get a great schedule and have an opportunity to compete for championships. Administration's committed. The fan base is committed. The program's committed. You know, we've got a new indoor coming. We've got some of the best facilities in college football. And so, once again, trying to get our guys ready to go in fall has been more my main emphasis right now. Let the other people handle that stuff. But just we've got great tradition here, a tradition of excellence, of top-notch, top 25, top 15, sometimes top 10 teams. And so I think we've got a great brand here.